Now, my wife had a request. I can't even believe I'm about to say
this. Just do it.
This is the most embarrassing thing ever. We're about to have another baby in April.
Okay.
She would like some name suggestions. Could you give me one name that you think? I'm about to name my child from someone who my wife loves more than me. That is just...
For a second, I thought you were going to ask him to be stepdad. I didn't know where he was going with it for a second.
You guys know each other for a long time, right?
Yeah. It's a little boy.
I mean, I don't have any... I'll talk to you when we get out of here. I got you. I'll think of something.
Okay, right. Okay.
Yeah,
yeah.
Another thing we have.
Time out.
Not on the spot. It's going to be cheap. It's going to be cheap.
Okay, all right.
I was going to say Adonis, and it'll be like, then what?
In the cab on the way over here, I bet you £100 he says Adonis.
And technically, he didn't offer that to you. You heard him say it.
Okay.
So maybe I got your back.
And the worst part was that was actually on my list. I do love that name.
Okay.
Yeah, so now I can't use it because every time I look at my son, I go, oh, she's lovely as well.
So good.